I was raised on a beautiful island of St. Thomas in the U.S. Virgin Islands. I was your typical island boy. I spent countless hours playing with my friends, going to the beach, climbing trees, and enjoying all of the local fruits, enjoying carnival, and enjoying the awesome local food. St. Thomas is the foundation of my culinary experience, and Granny's Kitchen was my university. This was the birthplace of Island Boy Spices. Currently, we have 10 different spice blends that cover virtually every type of cuisine. From meat to poultry, seafood to veggie dishes, we've got you covered. We have two packaged combo packs, the Paradise Pack, which contains 6 of our blends in a cool carrier, and the Barbecue Lover Combo Pack with 4 spices that will bring out your inner grill god or goddess. Our products are all natural, low sodium, and do not contain any additives, preservatives, GMOs, MSG, or fillers, just ingredients you can pronounce. And speaking of ingredients, the blends are full of many flavors that are prevalent in Caribbean cuisine. Each blend contains a minimum of 11 different herbs and spices to ensure maximum flavor. There are also key ingredients in several of the spices, such as lemon powder and the seafood tsunami, Hawaiian hazelnut coffee and the rock roast rub, and mint in the Tradewinds all-purpose blend at the Seabreeze Seafood Rub. Our online store has sold Island Boy Spices to customers all over the United States and the world. Additionally, they are currently sold in the major grocery stores, pharmacies, and tourist gift shops in the Virgin Islands. Now, we aim to get them in stores all over the U.S. Thanks for watching this video and learning more about us. Please request samples as I invite you to open a window into my culture and enjoy a taste of paradise.